when I had difficult times during pilot training or on difficult flights, I would look down at my brass rat and I would say to myself, I made it through 6002, I can make it through this. On the 9th of June, we're going to have the opportunity to commission our cadets and midshipmen from all three services, the Navy, the Army, and the Air Force.
Congratulations.
Thanks, sir.
Good to see you. Pretty
scary. Do we do another round of Jeopardy?
The service will be on the USS Constitution. It's a great honor to have the service on the Constitution, as the Constitution is the oldest serving boat in the entire United States Navy.
Good evening. Welcome to the 2017 Joint Commissioning Ceremony of the Massachusetts Institute of Technology Reserve Officer Training.
The MIT committee is defined by its commitment to excellence. The 13 of you whose commitment to our nation we honor tonight embody the very best of MIT.
As you take the next step as leaders and officers, don't be afraid to be bold. Don't shy away from it. Just
leave. We're all fortunate as American citizens to have these cadets who are willing to step up, make that commitment, make that sacrifice, and sign on to be something, a part of which they know is absolutely going to involve sacrifices on their part, whether they're big or small.